All right. I'm gonna start this series called, as you can see on the title here, Life is Strange Before the Storm. I really enjoyed this game. So, I enjoyed the first one too, you know, the original one, Life is Strange. But this game was done really flawlessly, like perfect lip sync, you name it, like absolutely gorgeous graphics. Not, don't get me wrong, the first one was really great too. It's just that this one takes it like to a whole new level and everything. And I do plan on doing the Life is Strange, the original games too. But I figured I want to start it off with Before the Storm, simply because how amazing the graphics is and everything. And I really love this series. So, and I thought I just want, you know, I just want to bring something new to my channel, because all it's been lately is, you know, Zelda games, and, you know, I really love that franchise, but, you know, it's nice to bring something new to it. And since this is now New Year's 2018, I want to start back up my recording again, but I want to start fresh with something new, you know? So, without further ado, like I always like to say, let's get started. I might be bringing in some of my own theories and all that stuff, too, and do the thing as I play along with you guys. I know my channel isn't really all that popular right now, but someday I wish it to be. I just thought I'd bring something new, and oh yeah, here's my graphics. Yeah, I know I'm recording in 4K, but if for any reason that some of you can't watch some videos in 4K, or doesn't know about it or whatever, there is an option to change it to 1080p, but if you still can't, you know, watch them and it just keeps, you know, streaming and pausing and whatnot, you know, and loading and buffering, I will bump it down to 1080 for you guys, for those of you who have problems with that. So if anyone has problems like that, just let me know so that I can, you know, let me know in the comments, you know, down below. Or if you can't, let me know in the comments. I'll have a link in my description of my email address, so that way you can email me. If you can't leave a comment, if you don't have like a YouTube account or something, so the way you can let me know if you're having problems like that, so that way I can change it for you guys, you know, you the viewers, you know. So, all right, enough of me babbling. Let's get on with this, shall we? As you can see, I've already completed the game once, and I really liked it. This is an awesome game. I'm a gamer who really loves the unique graphics, and really, I like realism, you know, in gameplay. I like the realistic looking of things. I like the cartoony animated stuff too, but I'm really mostly into the more realistic looking stuff, you know. And I like, you know, 4K, and I like ultra realistic stuff. That's my thing. And this game really captures that realism to me a lot, you know, in this new day and age and stuff. So that's why I want to do a playthrough of this on my channel, you know, mostly purely just out of fun, just because I like the game so much, and this is why I'm doing this. You know, I like to do games that really capture me, you know, the most. But if you ever have a request for, like, something you'd like me to do on my channel, I mean, sure, I'll do it. Yes, absolutely. No question. Because, of course, it would be technically my, well, I wouldn't say my first real actual request. My first one I can't really do right now because of certain issues, you know, financially. I can't afford certain things right now at the moment, but that, you know, that will change sometime down the, like, next year. I'll have way better computer and stuff next year. So I would have had one this last year, I guess I should say now, Alright, I'm battling again. Let's get to this game. I just wanted to throw my feelings on to why I'm doing this, so the viewers know why I want to do this. So I'm gonna be, of course, restarting from the beginning here. I just really love this game. It really captures a good storyline, in my opinion. A struggling teenager, you know, trying to make her way in the world, you know. Just kind of reminds me of my everyday troubles, you know. It just captivates me in a way where most games don't. And the realistic sync to the lips and the flawless animation in the face, it really takes me into this game. So without further ado, let's get into this game. Enough yippering and yappering, let's get into this game. Alright. Yeah, as you see, it's all in hella... I love the new graphics, the new features here, too. Hella high and stuff like that. It's way better than the original. The settings are... They're more real and to the point, if you know what I mean. They capture it better. Plus, it runs smooth in 4K. It's, like, absolutely awesome the way it runs. Now, I have been doing a little drinking tonight because, you know, it's New Year's Eve, so I might be a little bit drunk, but I'm really not. I'm just maybe a little tired, I guess. Alright, so let's get this party started. Yeah, pretty soon there's this bonus episode that'll be coming out, too, because I got the edition version of this, you know, the special, like, edition of this, so I have the extra stuff. Alright, let's get into this, shall we? This is an excellent game, in my opinion. So was the first one. I just fell in love with it the second I saw it.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Now, the opening of this game, in my opinion, is like really, you know, just spot on for Chloe, in my opinion. And stuff. Now, the really awesome thing I like about this game is it's not really as sci-fi-y as, sci-fi-y, yeah, I made that word up, okay, as, say, the original Life is Strange, because you don't, you know, you can't rewind time and stuff, but it kind of innovates.
Holy shit.
I try not to talk during, like, in-game.
This place is awesome.
Yeah, it is awesome.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Yeah. It kind of innovates, you know, it in a different way. Like, there's this feature called Backtalk, which I'm about to show you guys here in a second after I... Now, I'm not gonna try and get all the graffiti. Like, there's this, Now, I'm playing with a mouse and keyboard because I personally like the, you know, the keyboard and mouse a lot better because you can, you know, move a lot more smooth and stuff. Like, you can write graffiti here, which I'll do. Now, I'm just mostly going to play this for the story.
Now, what to draw?
But I'm just showing you, you know, this is... I'm going to go with... I think last time I went with not a Myth Lab. I'm going to go with Free Candy this time. Yeah, this is a very innovative story about Chloe, I think. And my
hey kids, free candy.
You know, that's kind of referring to this is not a Myth Lab too, in a way where it's saying that kind of implies it. Anyway, that's kind of funny how Chloe is like that. Anyway, now that guy standing right there, I'm not gonna spoil anything, but let me just say that guy will turn out to be someone you may not like. I'm just gonna put that out there. Now, the first time I played through this, I lost at this. Now, this is where it tells you and shows you about the feature known as backtalk. It's kind of similar to Max's rewind time feature, only when you mess up, you can't go back in time. That's the only drawback, but that's okay. There's always save points that you go back quite a ways.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Alright, now you can go around.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
Alright, like say, there's things you can go around and, you know, learn about things that will help with conversations like backtalk and stuff. Like, say, here's a perfect example.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
It shows like a dialogue thing up there so you guys can see that you have new dialogue unlocked there. There is another way into this place, but I want to go through this backtalk, this tutorial backtalk thing, so you guys can see how it works and everything for new people starting out, you know, on gaming, and plus, you know, aren't familiar with this game. And plus, I want to do it because it's fun.
What do you want, kid?
All right. Now, if you obviously you will notice those two symbol things in size there, so you want to go with that one. This basically kind of explains it itself. It's basically self-explanatory in a way. The way they've made the game and everything.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he...
Well, that's pretty accurate. A doorstop, that about sums up a bouncer. Okay. In backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. It's not really the most ethical and nice thing to do, but, you know, she is a teenager after all, so it happens.
Die. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
And see here, it talks about you want to, what you want to look for in what they say, and you also have a timer. You know, a timer runs out and everything, and then he automatically, the other person always will automatically lose. So the thing you want to look for here, obviously, it's showing you right here, bedtime. I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime? And you can choose between those two right there. If you choose the one that's not doing what those two are doing, obviously you don't want to choose that one because that would lead to not getting what you want. I'm going to go with no, your bedtime.
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know.
All right, see the word cute right there? You want to definitely see that one. I don't do cute. Cute is relative. All right, so I'm going to go with cute is relative.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Oh, here's where it gets serious. I gotta concentrate because the tutorial is about to kind of end here. Alright, so obviously you want to go with this, and this isn't a playground. Basically tells you outright.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Flowers on your bike, so that's kind of like a given, too, because you... Come on, W, work.
A girl like you with
because, you know, you unlocked
it. Bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Look, the other bosses suck. Who's your boss? I'm gonna go with bosses suck.
Bosses suck. Screw the man.
So you want to listen to like it was basically showing you there. You want to listen to the like certain things that the character says in his sentence. Oh, shut up now. Sorry.
Yeah. What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had?
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Yeah, I sometimes have trouble talking over while the game's talking. You know, characters are talking and stuff. I need to break that habit. I apologize for that.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia, come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Oh yeah, I apologize. I think I might be a little drunk than I thought, I guess, because the guy outside that I was talking about, it was actually this guy I was mentioning. I apologize again for that misconception. Alright, well, I think I'll have a beer, even though technically I've had champagne all night in real life. Well, let's get drunk in a game, too. Sound okay with you?
Drink more, feel less. Yes.
I don't know if you feel less when you're drunk. Maybe sometimes, but not all the time. Okay, though. I definitely want to, I'm gonna steal me some money and a shirt.
This place is bombed. Okay, good.
Hey, are you selling
20
any-
20 bucks.
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's... really expensive. Dick.
Well, I would say so. But money is money, and you gotta have money to get things, lady. Keep in mind, she is a teenager, and she's discovering her path to life. So don't forget that. Okay.
That's exactly what we need, thank you. Yeah, I mean, they're gonna sell out. This place is...
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Okay. Well, last time I was able to...
Exactly as I explained it to you. All right, it's not gonna take any... Hey, I told you 20 bucks. You looking to get beat?
Damn, he is a dick.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
All right, so that would imply I need to mess with that parking brake.
Exactly.
Alright, there we go. The option appeared itself this time.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
Yeah, that's funny. The dick got what he wanted.
Thanks for playing, dick.
That is so weird. Okay, let's just take this son of a goon.
Oh, yeah. Sweet.
Hey, I just got a shirt, and I didn't have to pay anything.
That's like $200.
Steal the money. All right. Yeah, let's do that. Everything has consequences in life. I'm not afraid of any. Well, not in the game anyway.
Holy shit. I'm rich.
Yeah, you are, woman. Hey, there's a bong. Too bad I can't smoke it. I'm just kidding. There's a drunk girl. She's pretty hot. Wow. Look at that booty. I'm just kidding around. You know what's funny? Now, this guy's name is Frank. Well, as you may well know, that is my name, too. My name is Frank. Kind of cool.
Yo, Frank.
That my name is in a game.
Hey.
It's actually in a lot of games, actually.
Chloe?
I know you're
a lot
name,
of movies.
Idiot.
In real life.
Pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
How about some weed? All right, let's get some weed.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Here's some cash that I stole.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my
Only style. A good man would say they're not a good man. In my personal opinion. Do you come here a lot?
So, you come here a lot, or...
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
Really glad you approve.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Alright, so that was Frank we have introduced ourselves to. There's a lady there. Okay. Let's not talk to this guy. We can't anyway. Okay. There's another graffiti option over there.
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool.
Yeah, tell me.
That's totally me in 5 beers. Okay, 3.
I like that. This is just a fun game, in my opinion. Great story. I'm a real huge fan of story games. You know, I've done the spin thing before, like twice, in 2 different playthroughs, so let's go with Evil Eye this time. I don't think I've ever seen that one.
What are you looking at?
Yeah, quite interesting, actually. The only thing that's daunting about this whole entire prequel is that you know the whole time what's going to happen, because, you know, if you've played through the first game first, you'd know that it's just kind of daunting on you the whole time you play this game. Now, you don't really want to, when you're playing through this the first time, like I did, I tried pushing through here and didn't really go over too well, really. But, you know, let's do it anyway, just to show what happens.
Here we go.
I should probably just blow him off because he is a glorified, I shouldn't say this, ass. So I'm just going to be an ass to him.
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
Because apologizing to him doesn't work anyway.
And I give zero shits.
I've done that too in a previous playthrough.
Bitch.
All right, Mosh Pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Yeah, there's new dialogue. I can talk to him.
She returns.
Who was that guy I pissed off?
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Ah, yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon who?
This is his place. He's a friend of mine.
There's really no need to talk about that.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
To be nice to this guy, I'm just gonna go ahead and insult him.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude. She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead.
Now, I think the smart thing to do in this scenario would be to run. I'll tell you why. But I'm going to leave that spoiler free for you guys that are watching this video of mine. For you guys to play through yourself. Besides, I think most people would be smart enough to know that it wouldn't be a good idea to attack.
Rachel? Come on!
Now, I gotta admit, the first time I...
Hurry up!
Now, I gotta admit, the first time I saw Rachel when I first played through this, I was like, oh my god, that's freaking Rachel Amber. Oh my god, that's what she looks like and everything. Holy crap. That's so awesome. Oh, yeah. Let me gotta pause it for a second here. I gotta say, the music in this game really captivates me. I just had to say that. Alright, well, I think I might end off this episode of my playthrough of this right here. For, I guess, part one. Because, anyway. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed this part of this, this episode part. I really do. Mostly because, well, this is a really great game, great graphics, absolutely captivating story in my personal opinion on the matter. And I really just want to do, you know, play through this. Very, very great, great, great game. So is the first game, too. But, my god, the lip sync, the facial animation, just spot on, man. I'm sorry. If it wasn't for the animation of the faces and the great, great animation of the lip sync and the animation to make it so much more realistic looking and so much enticing, to make you more dig deep into that story. Not to mention it plays so flawlessly in like ultra freaking settings and 4K and everything. Oh my god. If it wasn't just for that, just alone, the first game would definitely have this game beat. Mostly because, yeah, I love all that sci-fi stuff. That's just, you know. Alright, well, if you enjoyed this, please leave a like and tell me what you think in the description, in the comments about this game and your thoughts on it and everything and your personal feelings about it, like I've given to you. The viewers, of course. You guys, I'm talking to you. Just let me know. And if, you know. Anyway,